Can you use beard wax on hair and mustache? All beard groomers should know that beard wax is an essential weapon they should have in their beard grooming arsenal. If you have a beard, you will understand how those whiskers can act unruly and prove difficult to tame. This is why beard wax is important. Beard wax is perfect for taming your beard hair, and that is its primary function. This primary function of beard wax makes it everyone's favorite, and a must-have for people who want to grow tidy and well-styled beards. Since beard wax helps you style your beard hair to make it look attractive, you might be wondering if you can also put it to good use on your hair and mustache. Having extensive knowledge of the products to use for your beard is important, so if you have unanswered questions about your beard wax and want to know if you can use it on your hair and mustache, this post will answer your questions. After reading this post, you will know what beard wax is, what it is used for, and the difference between a beard wax and a mustache wax. Beard wax, what is it and what is it used for? Beard wax is mostly made of beeswax. Beeswax is a natural ingredient. Since it's made with natural ingredients, it's highly unlikely to irritate your skin. It is softened before applying it to the hair and creates a firm hold after drying. You can use it to create simple, intricate, and lasting beard styles. A beard wax has strong sculpting properties with a thick consistency to keep styled facial hair in place. Additionally, it helps nourish, hydrate, and condition your beard, all thanks to the numerous moisturizing agents and the rich essential oils it has in it. For so long now, beard wax has proven to be a great asset for men with long beards. The longer your beard, the harder it becomes to control. It is just as useful for men with a short beard, and in fact, beards of all lengths benefit from beard wax. You need it to control your beard at all stages of its growth. I'm sure you've seen many effective beard waxes out there that live up to their names. Among them are Honest Amish Original Beard Wax and Badass Beard Care Beard Wax for Men, which all help create perfectly styled beards. Why should I use beard wax? Growing a beard can generate both euphoric and horrific feelings. When your facial hairs start to blossom, turning into a real beard and mustache, the euphoria comes. However, when your facial hair is growing fast and becoming uncontrollable, your euphoria can easily turn into horror. This is where beard wax comes in. Beard wax will keep your hair away from your mouth, so you can eat, speak, and kiss freely without getting involved in a power tussle with your beard hair. Using beard wax for your beard will also give you a stylish and attractive look, since every hair is neatly in place. Wondering if you can use beard wax on your hair? There are really two answers to this, so I can't give you a straightforward answer here. I will, however, give you both answers and try to help you understand how to decide for yourself. The short answer to it is no, while the long and complicated answer is yes. Let me explain what I mean. As I mentioned earlier, products for facial hair are made with natural ingredients and are usually mild. Using beard wax on your hair won't give you desirable results, since the scalp is thicker and would require products that are more concentrated with nutrients. Instead of considering a beard wax for your hair, I would advise you to use hair wax. Hair wax contains ingredients that make it fit for the head hair, and it is meant for styling scalp hair. There are thousands of hair waxes out there. If you want to save yourself the stress of searching for the best hair wax, you can check out this hair wax from Pacino's. I said yes because beard wax is mostly made with beeswax. Since it has a low chance of clogging the skin, people might consider using the beard wax for their hair. The key ingredient, beeswax, moisturizes the hair. Despite all these benefits, we shouldn't forget that beeswax was mixed with other ingredients to form the beard wax, and the same goes for the hair wax. They are each formulated especially for either facial hair or scalp hair. That is the main reason that hair wax should be used for the hair on your head, and not on your beard. However, looking at the composition of beard wax, you will see that it contains beeswax, a cosmetic ingredient with numerous overall benefits to hair. In a general sense, this key ingredient can work wonders for both your head and facial hair, so in a pinch you could use either product for either purpose. So you see, it is not a simple yes or no answer, hence the reason why so many people have questions about it. Can I use beard wax on my mustache? Your mustache is the facial hair on your upper lip. With or without a beard, growing a full mustache can come with its challenges, especially when you are new to the process of taking care of facial hair. Beard wax is different from mustache wax. These products don't work the same way when applied to your mustache. They both have their benefits and specific functions. If you use beard wax on your mustache instead of mustache wax, you might end up looking like a traveling gnome, stiff and pasty. If you want to keep your mustache hairs from moving and achieve that perfect traditional look, I will suggest you go for a wax with a stronger hold. This will keep your mustache hair looking perfect. On this note, I will suggest that you consider using mustache wax by Mountaineer brand for your mustache. What is the difference between beard wax and mustache wax? Several people have asked me how beard wax differs from mustache wax, and I understand why they ask. Both waxes achieve the same thing. They help keep your whiskers in place, making them easy to style and shielding them from elements. Beard wax and mustache wax can both be used on any facial hair. However, each product is tailored for a specific use. So, back to the question. What then is the difference between them? Frankly, there's not much difference. The difference lies in how strong their hold is, light, average, or strong. Beard wax is softer than mustache wax, which typically has a stronger hold. Beard wax is a conditioner for your beard too. Other than this, beard wax and mustache wax are almost the same. Beard wax mistakes to avoid. Growing a beard is great, and it's even greater when you know how to tame your hairs using beard wax. Here, I will share some mistakes to avoid when using a beard wax. This will make the process easier and give you better results. Never apply a beard wax to a dirty beard. Styling a dirty beard is always difficult, and using wax that way will only trap the dirt in your whiskers. I would advise that you wash your beard first before styling. Use shampoo meant for a beard, not regular shampoo, since they have different ingredients and serve a different purpose. Being impatient and not giving yourself time. Growing full beards is not easy for most people, as it requires commitment, patience, and work. The same thing goes with styling it. Styling your beard will take time if you seek perfection. Be patient and give yourself time to style it without feeling pressured or rushed. Not familiarizing yourself with a beard wax. If you are a first timer with a beard wax, then you need to familiarize yourself with it. There are thousands of beard waxes out there with different consistencies. Therefore, it is important to know the type you are using, how easy it is to work with, and how much you will need to use to get the desired result. Not being gentle. I hate to say this, but when I was a novice with beard grooming, I pulled out some beard hair several times while trying to style and get my beard into shape. Don't be like me, be gentler and tread with caution. Not practicing. Practice makes perfect, right? The same thing goes with applying wax on your beard. To get better at styling it, you have to dedicate time and put in more practice. The truth is, knowing how to style your beard takes patience, time, and practice. You shouldn't just start grooming it today and expect it to come out perfect. Trust me, with practice and consistency, you will get better. Even the people you see on television with a full and well-styled beard had to practice before achieving the perfection that you saw. Conclusion. Products specifically tailored for your facial hair are less chemical heavy and abrasive. Using facial hair products on your head hair isn't advisable, since it won't do your hair much good due to the extra oils and wax in the beard and mustache wax. Oils and waxes are known to encourage hair growth and treat beard issues, but they may be too stiff and waxy for the hair on your head. I believe you now understand what beard wax is, how it works if used on your beard hair and mustache, and the distinctive difference between beard wax and mustache wax. Here is an extra take home from me. Don't just use your beard wax because of its styling benefits alone. It also shields your beard and the skin under it from harsh elements. If you found the video helpful, show appreciation by giving it a thumbs up. Likewise, share it with your family and friends. Subscribe to our channel for more useful tips and tricks, and visit beardguidance.com. Thanks for watching.